Alright, here we are. Back to reality. Back to life. That's a bit of an odd place to do a cutoff on, isn't it? Anyway, we're not talking about that. We're talking about Daisy's driver's door. Daisy's a 68. And you go, well, 68, 69, 70, they all look the same. They all look similar, but not the same. So here's an example. Anyway, we've repaired the inside of this. Hang on. Oh, I better not lift it up because the skin will come popping off. Done some repairs on the inside, did a bit of cut and chutting and welded on the new skin. The skin is Sao Jorge from Brazil with an S, not a Z. Aco Carbono. Phone with an F, the correct spelling of phone. All right, so here we are working with this panel, and yeah, let's have a look at the differences between a 68 and a 69. So, well, the skin is to suit, basically, it says on the label 68 to 79, but it's more 69 to 79 because the whole skin is the same bar this. So the cutout is very similar, the hole size very similar, but this part here is different. See how it's a rounded rectangle more so than a circle.
It's called an oval.
An oval doesn't have any straight.
Yeah, I suppose it does.
Yeah, so then that's more of just a straight up circle, maybe elongated a tiny bit. But, and this here is more square around the outside than that's more rounded. So what we have to do to make it work with the push button door handles, that's the big reason why it's different. So they're the same as the late splitties. We have to cut this section off and line these holes up here with the frame underneath, because you can see even with that skin on, it's not welded on yet, but it's in place, not quite right. And that's often just the slightly cheaper panels. It was a very cheap panel, but we weighed up the difference between repairing the old one. We had to repair the inner, there was no getting away from that. Instead of doing a heap of cutting patches and all that, it was just going to be easier to put a new skin on. So, but we do have to make that work. So that's taken quite a bit of, you can see here that we've punched some holes in the outer part, and that's where we plug weld it all the way along. So, and this here has to line up with your mirror hole. That moves around a little bit, but as long as you're in the zone, it's all good. And you got to check the width of these as well to make sure we're sitting in the correct spot. You see that gap in there?
So it's got to go out.
Oh,
it's got to be wider, yeah.
Oh, okay. So I'll leave it to Andrew, the expert, and that's where we're at. So subtle differences between 68, 69. Yeah, that's VW life. That's what we do. We repair, we innovate, we customize. No, not really. We're just doing straight up repairs here. So, but sometimes you've got to modify stuff. You cannot buy a 68 only door skin. So you have to keep the old part. Lucky it's not rusted, it's in good nick. Bang, Dunsky. So that's all we've got to do. Right, goodbye.